journalist looking for a story to redeem me after I exaggerated the truth.
Being a puppet is easy. Just let go. Let it all go.
you.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that. Right? Want to ask you a question? Answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure Hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not dawdle, Chase. Hmm? Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave in waiting to happen.
Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
Yeah, but none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to fucking keep it that way.
Seriously not in the mood for barbecue right now.